One officer of Central Reserve Police Force was killed and 10 others injured in an attack by militants in the Nowhatta area of downtown Srinagar. The militants struck on Independence Day amid unprecedented security cover in Jammu Kashmir. The encounter meanwhile continues.